This is the solution to written homework 72. Okay. So for part A, it says differentiate the right-hand side of 2. Okay, so then differentiate e plus t0 minus e exponential of negative kt. So now, what was constant? So e is a constant, t0 is a constant. So differentiating this, we would get 0 plus t0 minus e, that's a constant. Derivative of exponential is itself. And then now we also get a negative k, because that's the derivative of kt. So simplifying that just a little bit, that would be equal to negative k, so moving that to the front, and then multiplied by t0 minus e, and then multiplied by exponential of negative kt. Now, because of equation 2, so from equation 2, if we move the e to the other side, we can see that t minus e is t naught minus e exponential of negative kt. So I can take this, which is the same as that, and replace it with this, t minus e. So we get negative k multiplied by t minus e, which, as advertised, is the right-hand side of 1. So B, the limit as t goes to infinity, well, that would be e plus t0 minus e exponential of negative kt. Well, that's equal to e, because that's just a constant, and then that would be plus t0 minus e, which is a constant, and then times 0, because the exponential decays to 0, so the limit is e. So now part C, explain why what that means in real life. It means that in the absence of other sources of heat, objects tend toward the temperature of their surroundings, of their environment. And that makes sense because, well, that's everything that I've ever experienced.